Happy hotline, please hold me close to you. Baby flatline, still time to do it too. Baby snack time, chow down to her butt. She's a quarter of quarters, no boundary boredom, no boundary boredom. Hotline, please dial 9 to get out. No flatline, what were you scared about? Baby sat by and felt the wind at her side. Call her a quarter of quarters, no boundary boredom, no boundary and boredom. I can tell with your drinking eyes never open. Try and say somebody will die, and I hate coping. Wishing that the pills let you cry.
Boo, it's me. Hey, chat. I can't figure out why you guys are not on the screen. Oh, fuck. You can hear me through my phone. Shit. Hi. Fuck. wrong button. I forget how to stream. Hold on. Hey guys. I can't figure out why you guys are not working. It should be working. I mean, it's probably because I changed my name, to be honest. So it's like, where am I supposed to be pulling the chat from? So thank you, Stream Elements, for that. Thank you so much, Stream Elements. You're such a big help. I'm going to cry if someone follows me and it doesn't fucking show up. The little, hold on. I'm gonna emulate a follower event. It didn't show up. That's awesome. It's fine. Everything is fine. Hi guys, how are you doing, guys? I hope you're having a lovely day. Hello. Everything is a little stressful, but it's fine. I wanted to stream. Hey! Hey Holly, hey Toes, hey Alice, hey JK, hey Nikolashka. I actually don't know how to say your name. I know I raided you a while back. I hope you're all doing very well. And that you have a good day. I've been gone for a little while. Man, I wish you guys were on the stream as well. I like being able to see you guys on my stream. So... Man. I'm trying to fix it. Give me a second. So yeah, I've been gone for a little while. As you might have noticed, I have changed my username. I am not Luffy Rose anymore. It's kind of cool. I like the new name. I like the new name quite a lot. It's a mix between a gremlin and Luff. I'm trying to stay for as long as I can. Hell yeah, we'd love to see it. Also, if you guys are not already in my Discord, I highly recommend joining it because I do update on there. I do need to update my socials because I kind of forgot to do that. I do impulsive shit all the time. Also, hi, Kelly! Hi! I do impulsive shit all the time, as in changing my username. but you know, it's all good. It's fine. But yeah, I changed my username. I got a little tired of people defaulting to calling me she, her, and calling me Rose. So I decided to just rebrand. I'm going to a party soon, yo. I hope you have fun at the party. Yeah, so I rebranded because I am in fact a they them non-binary. I do like the color pink though, and I do like green. Those two are my favorite colors, so I wanted to change my logo as well, but I decided against it because I don't want to just stop using pink because it's seen as like a girly color. Even though I have a very feminine voice, it's like I've been having like a lot of dysphoria lately, which if you don't know is it's not very nice, but especially because I have a very feminine voice and because I do look rather feminine in real life as well. I know you guys would never know. To you guys, I'm just a pink bunny. I'm just a pink purple bunny, aren't I? That's all I am to you guys. Thank you for contributing points. Hey, Brad. Hold on, let me switch over to Minecraft so you guys can see that. Where's the Minecraft? Where's the Minecraft? Okay, here. Hold up, you're my Genta. Okay, I can't believe you just would say that to me. But yeah. Good bunny. but yeah. Oh yeah, I also changed my Minecraft skin. We still have the little techno. I have kept the techno on my shoulder. But we're doing a full rebrand. Except for the profile picture, because I decided that I am going to stick with the brand that I have made. I just changed my name. Because I do really like the bunny that I made. Because if you guys don't know, the story behind the bunny that I have is that I used to mod in a Discord for a very, like, not a very big, but like a kind of big TikToker. I think he has at least like 10,000 people following him. I like modded for him, and of course, because I am me, I was the most liked out of all the mods. And because I have a big ego, I like jokingly told them to like make fan art of me because, you know. And then someone made like a little bunny. Let me see if I can find you guys can see it. Which me and my friend Meg then made fan art of. I was on your shoulder, that's very cool. I'm using a mod called Feather. And then inside the mod I call it the mod list. Mod menu. So inside here I have cosmetic hub, which have thank you for the hydrate. I have been consuming nothing but energy drinks today. Thank you very much. But yeah, cosmetic app. So right, I was telling the story of my profile picture. So, blah, blah, blah. Let me see. Find it, because I know I have it somewhere in my computer. Someone made fan art. It's also my profile picture on Twitter, if you guys follow me. They made some fan art, which was like a little paperback with like bunny ears. And I thought it was like the cutest thing ever. so I decided to make it like my logo kind of thing. Here it is. This is it. Someone made this. And I was like, that is so cute. And they were like, yeah, it's because I don't know what you look like. So I just drew your vibes. And I was like, oh my god. My heart. And then me and my friend Meg went into a voice call together because my friend Meg also modded for this guy. And we were like, what if we made fan art of the fan art, but we use my two favorite colors instead. Or like, I have three favorite colors. My favorite color is neon pink, neon green, and then it's like a really dark, like red, like dried blood kind of red. And none of those colors go together, by the way. Those are like all terrible colors. None of them go together. let me just, here we go. You remind me of this one friend of mine. Her name was Wolfie Rose. You'd be good friends. I highly, highly doubt that. Oh, that's a dumbass name. but yeah, so that, we did that. Actually, I can show you guys the fucking piece of art that Meg made. Because we like drew, she drew her perspective of how she sees me. This is what she did. Fuck, I made it too small. Hold on. Is this funny shit? Yeah!
Raffling Apple resubscribed to Mediocrity for 11 months. Luff, 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 luff. Guess what, guess what, guess what, guess what? You've unwillingly let me spend like $100 on you now, hair.
Thank you for the 11 months, Rat. Holy shit, that's so many months, and that's so much money. Oh my god. Thank you so much for the 11 months. You're gonna get the Netherite Bell soon. The Netherite Bell is... People aren't even gonna be able to see the Netherite Bell because of the number one. I was like, hey Meraki. Why is there cooldown on the hydrate? Because otherwise people are gonna spam the shit out of that. but yeah, this is the piece of art that my friend Meg made. Which, hold on, like, look at the comparison, right? And then obviously there's, like, the one I made. That's not the point! Oh, that's the point! Yeah, I'm sorry, King. Like, look at the difference in vibes. They're both so cute, I know, right? Well, one of them looks horrifying. But that's because Meg sees me as Technoblade. Like, the vibe she says that I have is that she's Tommy and I am Technoblade. But the vibe I see us as is I am Dream and she's George. Because I was actively trying to get the people we modded, like the people in the server we modded, to ship me and Meg because I thought that was really funny. She did, in fact, not find it very funny. Do-do-do. But yeah, we've done a little bit of a rebrand. Sit up straight. Okay, that's just fucking rude, but okay. I am already sitting up straight, but appreciate it. Also, love, I'm currently packing, so I'll be lurking. Wawa. Wawa, so true, wawa. But yeah, we got the rebrand. I'm keeping the profile picture because it does have a cute little story behind it. It does have a cute little story behind it, so I've decided to keep it. Even though it does cause me a little bit of dysphoria, but it really shouldn't because it's like my favorite colors. Thank you for the hydrate. Let me. Thank you. But I think it's just because of like gender roles and stuff like that, and because I've been I think it's just because I've been hanging out with like a lot of cis people recently. Not that there's anything wrong with being cis. You guys are great. You guys are awesome. I know you're just trying to live your life, and I'm out here like goddamn cis people. I don't think I can do this one. No, I almost did it. hold on, guys. Let me concentrate on this real quick. Fuck, I'm not. Now I'm focusing too much. Okay. I did it. So sweet. It is very sweet. I don't know. What does it matter though? As long as you're happy hanging with the friends you hang with. Well, no, it's more like the people I've been hanging out with have like been very leaning into like the gender role kind of thing, which like no matter like how much you don't want it to be, like if you hang out with people that like have a pessimistic attitude towards life, eventually you're gonna like pick up some of that mindset. Boop, boop. Which is like, I don't know, that's just how brains work, I guess. They just sort of, it's the same if like you hang out with very optimistic people, you're gonna like accidentally pick up on like that sort of optimistic look on life. That's also why like if you hang out in a bad crowd, you like start becoming like kind of shitty yourself. And like I've always been like kind of aware of that. I've been like very hesitant with like who I hang out with, and like if they have bad vibes, I usually just stop talking with them. Boop. Boop. But like recently I've been like trying to branch out into like other communities as well, so it's like it's been kind of hard to like choose as well, also because I've kind of been like feeling kind of shitty beforehand. I've been feeling kind of shitty lately, to be honest. Boop. So it's been really hard for me to like figure out the vibes of people, because like on one hand maybe it's just like my brain just picking up bad vibes from everyone, because when I feel shitty I start to like just try to isolate myself, which is not healthy. You shouldn't do that. If you're feeling shitty, you should very much not isolate yourself, but it's just like the default for me. Boop. Boop. Especially because when I was younger I got told that I wasn't really allowed to feel my emotions. Boop. Boop. So whenever I would feel shitty, I just wouldn't go to anyone about it. Which is, you know, bad. I mean, that's not great. Boop. Boop. Meow. Boop. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. I have 10 seconds. I can do this. Yeah, I did it! Group think phenomenon, and I think I understand how you're feeling. It could also be when you don't feel good, you tend to also see things in more negative light. Yeah. Just like how when you feel good, you see things in a good light. I am an optimist. I usually see things in a good light, but I also know that, like, when I'm feeling shitty, it's like very hard for me to like tell, because like it's not that like I'm seeing things in a negative light, in a negative light. It's more like I can't tell if I'm like overthinking it. You're valid, and if you ever need someone to talk to about anything to anyone, my DM's always open. Thank you, Holly. I appreciate it. We appreciate you opening up to us about how you're feeling emotionally, of course. Boop. I have gotten a lot better at like dealing with my emotions as well. Boop. I have had some very, very awesome friends that have been there for me when I needed it. Ooh. Oh, this is a new one. I don't think I've done this one. Boop. No! Fuck. fuck. But you guys are also very awesome, and like, especially with like streaming, I've been very hesitant to do it, especially this week, because if you don't know, it's been about a year since Techno passed, and he was like my comfort streamer. Like, he probably was for like a lot of the people that watch me as well, because I know a lot of you also watch Minecraft YouTuber. Boop. Yum. Also, I went thrift shopping today. It was so many people, like, holy shit. I did get some very cool stuff, though. But same goes here. I'm a big fan of talking about how you feel emotionally. Emotionally, if you guys would need it, DM's always open. Yo. Thrift shopping, where's Macklemore? So true. I also accidentally wore a hoodie with an American flag on it yesterday. It was not on purpose. I just hadn't changed my hoodie in like 3 days. Lurk! Thank you for the lurk, gang. While my DMs are open, I lurk while I kill a god. Long story. I'm gonna pop some cash. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for. This is fucking awesome. Yum. Walking to the club like, what up, I got a big truck. Yum. Ba-dum-bum-bum. I'm gonna pop some fun. Only got $20 in my pocket. This is fucking awesome. No. Yo! Holy shit, that's the first prime I've ever
decided to subscribe to Mediocrity.
That's the first prime I've ever gotten. Holy shit! Thank you, Molly! Oh my god! Holy shit! Thank you so much! You're so cool, Holly. I have been trying for like 11 months to get people to subscribe with Prime. Holly is so cool. While I never watched Techno, I appreciate that he was to you what he was to you, and I'm sorry going through that struggle. Yeah. Though on the bright side, Dream did release a very good song about Techno that like made me cry, and now it's like it's been on loop. I've just been looping it for like days. There was like one day where I was looping Corpse's new song, and then I went back to the one about Techno. Let's go. If it makes you feel better, I talked to Jackson the other day and he told me about the kittens he's currently fostering. Yeah, I heard about that too. I've heard about it twice now. Oh, well, three times. I've heard about it two times. I was trying to log in on web and I couldn't remember my password, so it was a quick struggle. Aw, thanks, love. You're super cool. No, you're super cool. You are the coolest. Well, my voice is really not used to me talking. I'm gonna put some cash. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a phone. This is fucking some. I thought I didn't make that for a second. Yes, I got it stuck in Love's brain. Let's go. It's not very hard to get things stuck in my brain. Also, can you guys hear the music, by the way? I think you should be able to. I'm gonna puff some cash. Yep, hell yeah. I should turn up the music a little bit. Turned up my headphones. Boop. I've also joined a couple new SMPs while not streaming. I keep joining SMPs and then just not streaming on them. Fuck! I realized I had so much candy in my room until today. I fucking love candy. Okay, and then the ladders. Boop. I also did Parkour Warrior Survivor yesterday. It was today. I did it earlier. I got 7th place on my first try. It's a lot less stressful than I thought it would be. When I get my PC built, I hope to do a community SMP if you're interested. Hell yeah! I'm thinking about when I get, like, a lot of money one day, I'm gonna make my own SMP as well, and I'm just gonna invite all my content creator friends, even the ones who don't play on Minecraft. Like, imagine, like, you, Jackson, Bilbo, Brad, Nate, like, just a bunch of, like, streamers that don't necessarily, like, fit into, like, the Minecraft community. Like, imagine, like, we just, like, introduce a bunch of people into Minecraft. And it's my SMP, so, you know. Of course it's gonna be fun, because it's mine. Fuck! Because more than anything, I want to help as many people as I can. And like, if I can help them, like, start into, like, new communities that they, like, weren't really able to before because they didn't really understand what was going on, you know? Like, kind of like what the Dream SMP was doing, but, like, obviously not as big and probably not lore or anything like that. Like, like, a thing I really liked about the Dream SMP is how, like, it introduced, like, people, like, creators they might not have ever, like, seen otherwise. Boop. Nyong. Up. Bup. Nyong. Like, while it was cool what it did with lore as well, it also, like, helped a lot of, like, communities grow. Like, Tommy Innit. Like, he grew so much from it. I'm hoping to do a more redstone focus when I'm playing and making cool techie house. Hell yeah! I'm not very good with, like, mods and stuff like that. I joined 2 SMPs, but they're, like, there's just so much, like, so many mods on it that it gets really overwhelming for me. Which is really sad because there's some really cool people that I would love to play with, but it's just, it gets so overwhelming so quickly. I only do like automation mods, weapon mods, sometimes mobs too. Yeah, I don't know. I like mods that like I don't know. I like the biomes one. The biomes of plenty is really cool. Oh, I think this one is easier actually. I say this one is easier and then I don't fucking— How do I— You fucking kidding me! Fuck! Are you serious? Okay, hold on, I gotta focus. Supposed to know. Oh, it's Lufflin, not Luffin. It's fine. People have been calling me Luffin for like the past couple days. It's really funny. It's basically Gremlin mixed with Luff. Because I hoard bells in Minecraft, so I'm like a little gremlin. I also changed my Minecraft name. Hold on. You can see it up there in the corner. You know redstone? No, but I'll learn it. I do electrical stuff in my pastime. I'm curious to see how it transfers. Oh yeah. Rainbow. Yep. Chips. I tried to learn it too. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. Boop. 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 Dog. _. Yo, Luck, can you sing Usher? I don't think I know any Usher songs. You can try and like name some, and I'll see if I can. Oh, I know that one. Zoe bag in the mine, gotta swing it from side to side, side to side. Hope to find some diamonds tonight, night. Hands up, hear some turn about the world up. And feel your body. Never forget those eyes. Creeps trying to steal all the stuff again. Karaoke look, so true. Let's go! I can't do high notes. I do need to do this though. I'm not gonna have enough coins. I gotta time this right. The dark hack. I took this lost food very carefully. There we go. We talked about it all night. We thought we'd make it alright. Oh no, that's fucked up. That's homophobic. It's not Pride Month anymore. I can't use it. Oh, this is annoying. I might have to start this over. I don't think I can do it in under 5 minutes. What the fuck is this? I don't think I've done. Wait, what? Heh. I actually don't know what I'm supposed to do here. What? Wait, hold on. Am I missing something? Wait, what do... Do I have to jump over here? Oh, that makes more sense. Wait, I don't understand. It's fine. Apparently, Meraki has started stealing one of my vocal stems, like the bruh, 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 bruh. I know why Meraki would steal that one. Like, why not steal fucking Nyum? Nyum is fucking good. Fucking love Nyum. I have. Bruh, bruh. Good. I say Nyum anyway. As you should. Nyum is. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to make this in time. Bro. Among the world of hunters, not about trees. I'm Kingdom Trap. Hope this won't be ending dark. Just like working in a forensic lab. That's getting hard. I'm too young for a credit card. And I crashed the very first time I drove my parents' car. Wait, story over. Not gonna be able to get 2 medals from this. Oh man. Fog! Yeah, we definitely. Start over! Maybe I make mistakes, but it's okay. We all need to take a break. Oh yeah, I can show you guys one of the SMPs I just bought. Ah! Because it's just regular vanilla shit. Okay, I'm gonna go do that. My Wi-Fi receipt. Don't know why I did that, not just disconnect. I need a little bit of a breeze. It is sleeping. Okay, now we just have to wait. I'm never quite open. So how are you guys? I got some schoolwork to do, sadly, so I'll be heading out and lurking. That is okay. I appreciate you stopping by, Sean. Thank you very much for stopping by. Oh, that's your get impaled. Imagine getting impaled. That sounds fucking horrifying. I'm gonna eat some snacks. I'm gonna have to go now. I have some dinner, but it's been fun. You're such a super cool being. Hope you have a fat rest of your stream left. I'm always here if you need it. Thank you, Holly, for stopping by, and thank you for stopping with Crime. You are a star, and you're awesome. Take care. And enjoy your food. Here we go. Crunch! Oh yeah, I'm making my house pink, by the way. I totally forgot about that. I was like... I was making my house pink. I stole some cherry trees that I found. Look. So the reason why it says that I'm this far out, right? Is because I needed to find a village, and I tried. What's this? It's a new SMP I joined. It's called Louie SMP. It's, this is the second village I found. I traveled so far. It's on the newest version of Minecraft, so we have the cherry trees. And I'm working on a house. I've made this is the entrance. You always travel so far. Well, in my defense, on this server, I was going to make my house at spawn because this is supposed to be a lore server, and that the story that has been set up, right? It makes sense for us all to make our house at spawn, but they were like, no. We all ran really far away, and I'm like, why would you do that? Like, even the owner of the server ran away. They ran away! So I was like, I'm not gonna stay at spawn. I refuse. Where's my angry face? I refuse to stay at spawn. I refuse. So I ran really far away. I actually found a really cool spot where I wanted to build my house, but there was no village there. And I do not want to move the villagers. It's so much work. But this is gonna be a really cute house, and I'm very excited to build it. We could do a building stream if you guys wanna watch, but I don't know how interesting a building stream is, to be honest. I love building, don't get me wrong, but I don't know how fun it is to watch. I better be seeing a massive mansion on this land. Oh god. It's not gonna be a massive mansion. I don't know what I'm thinking the roof is gonna go in different directions, and that's why I built it like this. I'm thinking kind of, I need some more wood, actually. I do have iron. I could just make an iron pickaxe. Hold on. I'm gonna use it after this one breaks. Yeah. But yeah, I went thrift shopping today, right? And I was like, I got like really excited because I've been looking for like a new top. Mostly because I have one sports bra that I wear. And that's it. So I've like been looking for like new bras or like tops. And I found one and I was like, I was so sure that it was like a binder, right? Like it looked so much like a binder. And like it felt like a binder too. And I was like, this costs like 50 Danish money. This is so cheap. This costs nothing. Like the binders I've been looking at, they cost like around like 300 to 500 Danish money. So like 50 is like basically nothing, right? So I was like, there's no way this is not a binder. It says it's a top, but like that might just have been like for people, you know, with transphobic parents to be like, oh, you know, I just bought a top, you know? What binders are you looking at? Crunchy Bones? I don't know, man. but like, I don't know, Fire Medic. I don't know what to tell you. Like, Danish, like it's not too bad. Like 300 to 500 technically makes sense, but like it's Danish money, not like dollars. It's like Danish money. Which like it's not too bad, but but like I found this one in the thrift shop and I was like, that's like 50 to 72 USD. Yeah, it's like not too bad, but like I also gotta consider like, you know, I was gonna consider, you know, transport and stuff like that, like added onto it. But basically where I like in the thrift shop, I was like, this is definitely a fucking binder, right? So I bought it because it fit and like it makes my chest look smaller. So I was like, it's definitely a fucking binder. And then I got home and I noticed that the brand name inside was Danish, and I was like, they don't make binders in Denmark. I've been searching for like binders so that I don't have to like fucking pay extra money to get them transported. Oh wait, you're not talking about what I'm thinking about, my bad. Oh. but yeah, so I like got home and I googled the brand and it is just a fucking top. There's like some people out there that like unironically have bought this top just because they think it looks cute. Like this is actually just a top. It's not actually a binder. But it works as a binder. It works as a binder, so I guess it's a win-win for me, you know? Like, when you say binder, I'm thinking about like the notebook. So it was like 10 bucks stuff. Yeah, no, it's I'm non-binary. So like it's like trans kind of binder. Yeah, I get you now. Yeah. But yeah, you know, so I technically have a binder now, which isn't really a binder, it's a top, but it works. If it works, it works, you know? I am looking into, like, buying an actual binder at some point. When I actually get a proper binder, I think that I might be more comfortable, like, face revealing. And like doing more content that has like me in it, because at the moment I'm feeling like very dysphoric about like how I look, because I do look very feminine, and because I also have a feminine voice, it's not great, you know. And you know how people are on the internet, you know, like you gotta be kind of careful with what you like, with like how you present yourself and stuff. But I am planning on probably doing more content with my face once I get a proper binder. I have some really cool things that I want to do. One day, guys, one day. Wait, you mean you're not a mouthless wabbit? I'm sorry you had to find out like this. I'm so sorry. You have been kerfuffled. You have been bamboozled. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry you had to find out like this. Okay, let's see. It's one, two. Is Minecraft even real? Oh, absolutely. Absolutely, Minecraft is real. One more. Of course Minecraft is real. I'm right here. I have a little pig on my shoulder wearing a crown. It doesn't get more real than that. I also have a sword on my back. That's real. Swords are real. I have actually never seen a sword in real life, but I know they're real. Because I have seen them in cartoons before. So they can't just make things up for cartoons. That would be silly. Boop, boop. Buster Sword and crap, I forget that YouTuber name who died of Technoblade. It's Technoblade. It's a little Technoblade. It's a little Technoblade. Could cartoons really be real though? Of course. I mean, I'm a little cartoon. He's saying I'm not real. You saying I'm not real? Am I not real? Oh my god. We're all having an existential crisis right now. We are. Oh god. What do we do, guys? We eat snacks. Oh. Who knows? Oh god. Okay. I'm just gonna go with this one. Two. Wait, that's not right. I wanna be now. Oh, I forgot I don't have feather falling yet. I'm so used to having feather falling. The last SMP I played on, I had wings as well. It's just double sad. It's supposed to be one taller of that, and then out two, and then up two, and then in like that. Yeah. Boop. And I'm thinking we do one over here as well. This is gonna be the most scuffed roof I have ever made, and I'm so here for it. I'm not gonna have enough block. I could be a advanced AI right now and you'd never know. Oh my god, it's true. That's true. What if Angelic Alice is in fact an AI? Angelic AI? AI Alice? _? I also have an _ in my name now. Oh my god, we're so cool. I want to keep that tree. That tree is really ChatGPT. Twitch it. I like this tree. It looks like two eyes and then like a mouth. Like it's just like that. That's what it looks like. It looks like that. I'm just like a little happy guy. I love this tree. That was my favorite tree. I wanna have fun. I also like this tree. I'm trying to like make this into like a cherry blossom forest eventually. I also got some of like the bones. Like these ones, the petals. I got some of the petals so that I can use that to emulate a like a forest as well. Our conversations on the past called stream are all lies. No! How could this happen? AI is getting too advanced. Why is I need to drink some water. My voice is going out. And this backwards is Ella, epic chat, intelligent, Autobot. Oh my god. It's true, Alice is a bot. Oh my god, we cracked the code, guys. I'm too short, I can't reach. When did three men in black suits pull up on my door? They're on to us. Oh my god. He found me out. Oh no. The lore. The plot thickens. The plot thickens, guys. The plot thickens yet again. I'm thinking I'm gonna clear out like the entire forest and then just plant cherry trees. And then when people walk in here, they're gonna be like, why the fuck does it say forest and not cherry blossom forest? And they won't suspect a thing, guys. They'll never suspect a single thing. I just need to remove like the bottom part so that it detaches from the tree below. Also, did you guys see Rexman came back from break? Rexman is such a fucking good streamer. Such a talented artist. If you guys don't know, Rexman is the person that made my Loki and GTuber. Rexman TO3. Like, if you guys... I'm currently lagging due to moving car, it's fine. We love Rexman. We do. If you guys aren't already following Rexman, do pop them like a follow. They are very cool. And I am also currently stealing them from their husband. So I'm a better husband. What can I say? I'm going through my possessive arc. Rexman is amazing. Yes. We should all be a little more like Rexman. Rexman is so fucking gender as well. Like, how can you, like, both be good at art and also be so gender? Like, that's not fucking fair. Like, Rexman got the entire bag and just left nothing for the rest of us. Like... Once I get more money, I'm definitely gonna commission Rexman again as well. Imagine my little character with more outfits. Oh my god. Egg! If that egg turns into a chicken, give me subs! Okay, never mind. Right, I need trees! That was what I was doing. I was like, what the fuck am I doing? I don't have any attention span. Let's just chop down other trees so that we have more space. The village is down here. So I'm gonna, like, start clearing out, like, a bunch of those trees down there. So that we have, like, a clearer path. Yo, I was lurking and then see me mentioned in chat. Love. Rexman. I was just praising my husband. What can I say? We summoned Rexman. Rexman is always here. Rexman is in my heart always. I was calling you gender. Hello, Rexman. Hello, Mario. Aw, well, you flatter me. Hi, friends. I've gone lightheaded. Oh my god. Me too. That's how I get every time I see Rexman in the chat. Hacking takes so much out of me. Honestly, I get that. I get that. Bonk. That too. Yeah. I went thrift shopping today and there were so many fucking people. There were so many people like everywhere. So many people. Way too many. I don't know why people leave their house and why they have to be at the same place as me when I do. Like, don't get me wrong, I know I'm the main character, but like, I don't need that many background characters. I need to stop with the main character joke. People are gonna take me seriously eventually. People are gonna think I'm actually genuine about that shit. It's not a very good joke. Very bad bit. Okay. Imagine the trees like stretch themselves all the way down there. To that like clearing down there. Like imagine just so many cherry blossom trees and none of them are in like, this is just a regular forest. I also need to make a potato farm. Shit. Ah, fuck, I need to clear out an area for that. Okay, maybe we should make the potato farm down there. No, I need to be up here so that it, like, grows while I'm doing shit. Ah. What if I make it down here? That looks kind of flat, right? Like, down there. And make sure I'm still standing here. I'm the playing in my head. But, like, that. Such a drag, but I'm living like you said. Gonna all that until I end up dead. Sorry. There you go. Sorry, I really like that song. The cherry blossoms are so pretty. Well, I'm not the biggest fan of the leaves. Like, they look very dense, you know what I mean? Like, it looks like they're, like, way too, like, close to each other. And I know that none of the trees have, like, they don't have any space. Like, they it's just dense. But, like, this just looks, it just looks like you took flowers and then, like, crumbled them up in your hand and then, like, put them into, like a machine that turns things into squares. Holy crap, my internet could not have found a better time to go out. Oh my goodness. Leaves look pretty busy, yeah. You said bushy. Looks very pretty, but the bushy leaf, with the bushy leaf thing. They also look very busy. Even though I read it wrong, I do agree with myself. I fit that joke too well. Oh my goodness. My head. Until I end up dead. Is it right here? Yeah, it's right there. I'm gonna be just fine. I might try the mod you have for tree leaves, Meraki. I like this tree a lot as well. Shit! It is like right where my path is gonna be though, which is not great. It's just a resource pack. Hell yeah. Oh shit, actually. Let me try something real quick. Turn to time. Stay front. Oh, I can't defend. Yo, I like this. This is pretty. Like, this is what I mean. Like, it looks a lot better when there's, like, space in between. It looks a lot more busy, like, in the other one. Like, it looks just very, like, dense stuff. I wish my computer could handle me just playing like this regularly, but it does like take a toll on my computer to have it like this, even though it's so pretty. I love this shit. I love complimentary. Such a good fucking shit. I love complimentary fucking colors. It's so pretty. Ah. Again, so fucked up that I can't pretend you not. Stay friends, problem that I can't defend. Stay friends, problem that I can't defend. Oh my god, this Minecraft is so pretty. I love Minecraft. Nyong. This house is gonna look so cute. I also need to make a portal to the Nether. Because I need to get some crimson wood. I don't know. Where I could go. You miss all the shots that you don't take. Music's not too loud, is it? It's really up to me. Let's turn it down a little bit. I should change myself. Well, I must go now. Bye, goodbye, love. Have a great rest of your stream, Music's Life. Thank you, Alice. I appreciate you stopping by. I need one more up. I love Minecraft. It's so pretty. Ah. Oh my god, even my sword has shadows. God. Little tech, though. Ah. There could be no humiliation without accountability. No. If I just stay on here alone in my comfort zone, no, no. Where that they make some mistakes. I wish I had my Elytra. Tonk. Change the world, but I can't change. I'm just lying there telling you me. But the things that I wanna do are gonna change the world. Okay, let's go chop down a bunch of trees and then we make a potato farm because I do that on every fucking server, and that is why I have the name I do. I am a little potato gremlin. Boop. Boop. A little potato gremlin, what can I say? In addition, take control. Boop. Now we can turn the wood into coal if we need it. For my very own creation. Once we have the potato farm, we can make a villager farm, and then we can get tools. And then that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Yeah, I think it's just normal mode, to be honest. Yeah, it's just normal mode. Because it's supposed to be a lore server. I can hear zombies. Lying there till the afternoon. But the things that I want to do. I can hear a little zombie. Well, it's not a little zombie, it's just a regular zombie. Little zombies sound a lot more aggressive, to be honest. I'm gonna get so many saplings from this, but to be fair, I can't put them down into like a little, what's it called, a composter? Composter. I could put it into that and get bone meal. Another thing I was doing on I think it was on Tele-SMP. I was making a little zombie villager. What was I saying? Right, I was making like a little like tree farm underground. It's kind of cool. I was using stone tools, so I wasn't allowed to make my own villager farm. And I could not be bothered, like, making or like traveling. Because gaining XP was fucking horrifying. That server has so many scary mobs, and it's like on hard mode. I'm crying. Authentic tears. I was also considering trying to become active on a server that I used to be active on before I started streaming. Which you guys in theory could join if you could find it. but then I would also have to explain to the people that I was streaming and stuff like that. And that's a lot of work. That's a lot of work to admit that I'm streaming and that I've been doing it for like a year. It's called Annie SMP. I used to be like really, really active on that server. I used to have an anarchistic nation called Colorado. I've like talked about it a couple of times. I don't know how fun it would be to play on that server anymore though, because I used to play with my friend Meg, and she's kind of busy all the time. One day I should like go through all my like screenshots from like Minecraft with you guys. Just do a little stream where I like explain all the screenshots I have. Hi. New ecology, yes, it's all real. Ancient aliens, it's all true. I'm an expert just like you are my genius. Before my time. Right now, I think I am saving up for a binder. A binder and then probably a camera. And then, like, in the meantime, I'm gonna clear out a room in my house, which I've been wanting to, like, use for, like, recording and stuff like that. Because we do have a room that used to be just, like, fully, like, a computer room. Don't forget your notebook binder as well. They're very useful. Very true. I do have the... They're definitely a binder. Then I was, shit. Bro fucking jump scared me. Let's watch the sunset together, guys. Oh my god, that's bright. This is pretty. It's just a floating leaf. Wow. Flashbang. Dude. Why is there just a fucking leaf there? It's ruining my screenshot. Hold on. I gotta move my mouse in reverse. Hold on. I have bread in my off. The bad part is, as... Jesus, I can only handle you in doses. The bad part is, as many Fallout games as I've played, it looked more like watching a nuke go off and accepting your demise. Is Fallout fun? Because I do have... I actually think I own like 3 or 4. Fallout games, I got them for free on Epic Games at some point. And I was like considering maybe playing them on the channel, but I don't know if they're actually good. Very much so, Fallout New Vegas is top 5 of all time. Oh, okay, I'll consider it then. Nyong. I will take it into consideration then. Jesus, I can only handle you in doses. Both 3 and 4 are great, but you have to like open world RPGs with fun character build. I like Minecraft. Nyong. Boop. Boop. Oh, I love this fucking mod! Look how pretty. Ah, I got the light! Oh, I fucking love Minecraft. Minecraft is a builder survival game. I mainly just play Minecraft. It's basically like the only game I play. I also play Overwatch, but that's like, hear monsters? No, don't hear monsters. Don't hear monsters. I'm a crunchy bone. No, not crunchy bones. Not crunchy bones. I will fight them off with my axe. Ah, oh my god. I really wish my computer could handle me playing single player hardcore, because that would actually be a really fun series, but like, I Enderman on space. It's because it's raining. I just have like rain turned off because it lags down my computer. let me see if I can turn it on. I think it's in here. Is there zombie walking or something? Okay. it's in video settings, and then it would be details, I think. Weather turned off. Yeah, there we go. This is what it looks like. You'll be able to play free, no problem. 5.4 might be hard on your computer if Minecraft locks you down. It's because I'm using Windows 8. Everything locks my computer down. I was gonna upgrade it to Windows 10 today, but then like something went like wonk. Everything went like wonky. So I didn't. I'm probably gonna do it like sometime this week though. And hopefully that's gonna like help my computer a lot, because in theory it should be fine, because Minecraft shouldn't really bog your computer down like at all. Like, it's Minecraft. When I was 8. It's also because, you know, I'm streaming at the same time as well. Unless it's modded to hell, it's a potato. Like the literal spot game. Yeah. Very true. Yo. Yeah. Up. 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 But like, it looks like it's doing pretty fine now, even like with the rain on, you know? Boop, boop. Like, it doesn't really look like there's anything at the moment. And I also have a shader on, so this is actually the best it's done in quite a while. Though, to be fair, I think the last time I was streaming was during, like, the heat wave as well. Which probably wasn't doing, you know, like, wonders for my computer. It's pretty chilling, like, the weather right now in real life, so. Steam is rough unless you have a Ryzen or better. Yeah. I am hoping to one day have money to buy like a better computer, because this is one that I bought like over 5 years ago. So it's nyong. That's the hardest part, yeah. Just a little dated, just a little bit. Okay, imagine, right here, giant potato farm. I have a bunch of dirt, we can do this. I just need some, like, coal, and then we can make giant potato farm. We need some water, we need some coal for torches, and then we need some water. So we just need to make, like... It should be fine. We're gonna make a massive potato farm. Again, I love potato farm. I also don't have any bones, so this boy is just... It's just a boy. It's just a little guy. Blah, blah, blah. I put it in here. That. Wait. Have I been an idiot? Hold on. I have! I didn't bring any kelp! I didn't... This is all the dried kelp blocks we have. You want an honest answer? I am well aware that I am an idiot. I do not need an honest answer. We need to go get find an ocean real quick. Hold on. Where's my boat? I need my boat. Also, I have the spy claws, but I also have zoomify, so I can just zoom in a lot while like using the spyglass. It's really funny. I can like double zoom. There's no reason. I miss my wings. Actually, I don't think we're allowed to go to the Nether or the end on the server, but I'm not fully sure. Ocean should be this way. Imagine the fucking things I could build if I had an elytra. I need to find kelp. Though that is not kelp, that is seagrass. Seagrass. Yeah. Okay, I see glow squids down there. That is the I think that's glow squids. Just to be sure I'm going this way. But I want it. I don't think you know, this is a river. This is not the fucking ocean. I'm gonna turn the fucking weather up again. The video settings. Weather. Every river eventually leads to the ocean. Ah, I see kelp. Fog. Oh my god, this is. Oh my god, the sun rays. Oh. Fog, I love Minecraft. Honestly, if I could play nothing for the rest of my life except for Minecraft, I would die happy. Not that I would die, but I don't die. I have never died. Even once, what can I say? Ah! I got scared by my own reflection. I thought that was a good... I drowned. I have never died even once in my life. Oh, look at that dude. Bye. Oh my god, I hope you're falling apart. My god, I hope you're falling apart. I have what you want. My god, I hope you're falling apart. My god, I hope you're falling apart. I fucking love the shooter pack. So good. Makes Minecraft look so fucking dramatic. You guys hear the music, by the way? There you go. As strong as oh my god, look what- oh my god, that's so pretty! God. I'm gonna use one of the beds in the village. I can't bother. No disrespect to the end. Look at this boy. Holy shit! Oh my god!
Notomus Cornea 999
holy shit.
Sacrificed 16 viewers to the stream.
Thank you for sacrificing your viewers! hold on, let me... I don't have any of my mods here, I think. Oh my god, thank you for the follow! Did I spell that right? I think I did that wrong, hold on. Am I gonna... Wait, hold on. Okay, that boy's not killing me. Oh my god! Thank you guys so much! I'm struggling to figure out my own commands. I don't have any of my mods here to help me, so, oh my god, thank you! There we go. Thank you so much! Thank you so much for the raid, holy shit! Well, if he's bullying me, kidding. I hope this works. Oh my god, thank you! Thank you guys so much for the follow, holy shit! Oh my god, thank you for the raid. How was your raid? I tried to do my other shoutout command, but it looked like it didn't. What were you playing? Hello, how's your stream going? It's going very lovely, to be honest. I'm just kind of like messing around. I was about to start building a giant potato farm. Basically, I'm playing on a new SMP that- Oh my god, thank you! Sorry, my voice is going out. Thank you so much, Nia, for the follow, and Asher, and, OnlyXM. And thank you, Chill. Thank you. Jesus, thank you guys so much for the follow. Thank you so much for the raid. What was I saying? Right, how was your stream? Right now, don't bother streaming. Your voice is really calming. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you very much. we were playing on a new SMP that I joined. which is, it's supposed to be a lore SMP, but nothing has happened yet. And I'm working on starting my house. We're playing on, like, the newest update. So we have, oh, shit. I did not make a path up to my house yet. This is very inconvenient. That's the lore, yeah, me failing is just the lore at this point. But we have cherry trees because we're on the newest update. So I'm building my house out of pink wood up here. Boop, boop. And I was trying to see if my computer could handle me playing with shaders on, which is why it looks a bit different. Just to go with either chill or E F if you want. Okay, I will chill. yeah, we're building a little house right here. I'm trying to experiment with the pink wood. I think I need some crimson wood for the roof eventually. And I was clearing out some area down here because I'm gonna make a giant potato farm, because that is what I always do in servers. I make massive farms. It's pretty, thank you! I'm so excited to like get around to finally building it. I can't stay, but have an amazing stream! Thank you, Nia! I hope you had a lovely stream as well. I'm assuming you played Minecraft. I hope you had an absolutely lovely stream, and thank you so much for the raid. What happened to Luffy Road? Right, so basically... funny story! They were chatting. Oh, I hope you had a lovely chatting stream. I would ask what you were, like, chatting about, but you can't stay. So your chatters can tell me what you were chatting about, if they want. Yum. What was I saying? Right, so Luffy Rose. It used to be my old username, right? But basically, I decided to rebrand and change my name. Ah! Yes, be the snitch, give us tea. I decided to rebrand, because people have a tendency to default to calling me she, her, and calling me Rose, because of my voice. And also because, you know, my brand is kind of pink. So people default to like to like gender stereotypes, and it was kind of getting to me. So I decided that I wanted to rebrand, but I'm still gonna keep the pink little bunny because it is so cute. It is my favorite colors. My favorite colors, the neon pink and neon green. They're such good colors. And it, for you guys that are new here, hold on, let me, like, this is my starting soon screen, and this is my ending soon screen, and like this is my BRB, like, it's so pink. Like, I love pink. It's such a good color. It's just so good. And like, it's not people's fault that, you know, they default to it, because like, it is, like, it's just like ingrained in our brains at this point with like pink equals like girl. So and I have like a very feminine voice, and that's like not on me either, because I didn't choose my voice, obviously. But it's just, you know, it was kind of getting to me. So I was like, maybe I shouldn't be like using the name Rose. I'm sorry, I have to, but sending hugs. I'm sorry, I have to go, but sending hugs to everyone. Have a great stream. Thank you on only M for stopping by. I appreciate you. Or Unlix M. That's also a cool name. But thank you for stopping by and thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Because if you always use they, them for people, as I don't know their pronouns. Colors don't have gender. Hopefully that'll get through to people one day. Yeah. But yeah, I never blamed anyone for like using the wrong pronouns for me. Like, especially if they didn't know, you know? Like, if they just found me, like, it's like, I don't blame them for defaulting, but it was just starting to get to me a little bit. So I was like talking with some of like my other content creator streamers to like try and come up with a name that still fit me. Because the story of like why Luffy Rose was my like username is because those were like the two like nicknames I grew up with. I grew up with the nickname Rose because I never liked my actual name. So like that was the first nickname I ever got, and like people actually used it for me, and it meant like a lot to me. Thank you for telling me to sit up straight. I will stretch real quick. Doing a heckin' stretchy stretch. And then Luffy was the second like nickname I got. So I just kind of slapped the two nicknames together. And I've been using it like since 2018 or 2016, I think. So I also think it was about time that I like updated it, because back then I didn't know I was non-binary. You guys should also stretch, by the way, if you haven't today, because stretching is very good for you. And also it can ruin your posture if you don't. Colors don't have gender, but it does have respiratory status signs. Blue and purple, bad, gone. Oh my goodness. But yeah, I changed my username to something that I still feel like fits me as like, and it describes me pretty well. Like, it fits me as a person, and I feel like it is kind of like gender neutral. I like Love and Life better than Luffy Rose anyway. Yeah, like I feel like it fits the vibe that I am now, because I'm still the same person, like at my core. I'm still Love, I'm still Luffy, but like, I'm also older, and like I've learned more things since I first chose my username. So, you know, it's good to grow. It's good to like become more, you know? Or well, not more, because I'm not not necessarily more. Elder Love, clap clap, yes. It's good to like move. You know, move in life. I don't think it's very good to just stand still for like a long period of time. So I like, this is just a new chapter. It's not closing the book. You know what I mean? I love this fucking mod. It's so pretty. So yeah, that's what happened. I also changed my username. You can't really see it because it's dark mode, but. I am now Luflin_, that is who I am now. And we also have a new skin. This is not what my skin used to look like. But yeah, we have become Luflin. It's a mix between gremlin and a gremlin and Luf. I'm a little gremlin. I steal bells. Should have gone to the double underscore. Oh my god, that's true. I could have become Luflin underscore underscore Jackson. I am thinking about eventually buying a second Minecraft account. Just so that, like, I have it. Too powerful. Yes. But I am, like, when I get more money eventually, I want to make, like, an SMP for, like, a bunch of, like, my content creator friends. Even, like, the ones that don't really do Minecraft content. Because I would love to, like, help people, like, connect with, like, more streamers. Power! Yes! Yes! I would love to help people connect with more streamers. Because, like, that's like, been one of my favorite things with streaming. Is being able to meet so many people that, like, don't even necessarily play Minecraft. Like, Brad didn't play Minecraft before I met him. Like, I just kind of met Brad by accident. And, like, he's one of the coolest people I know. You know, like, I would absolutely love to, like, be the reason why some people, like, get into Minecraft. And, like, imagine, like, the kind of server we could have, you know? Like, we could, like, invite Bilbo to the server, we could invite Jackson, we could invite Sean, we could invite Lolo. You know, like, just a bunch of people that probably wouldn't necessarily, like, have met each other if it wasn't, you know, because we, like, introduced them to it. And I know, like, a lot of the people that, like, I've like, gotten to, like, talk with recently, they're not really interested in Minecraft, but, like, they would love to do it with me sometimes. So, like, you know, I don't know, it would be so fun. Yeah. And then just, you know, also just having control over my own server. Because I'm very picky about, like, how servers are sometimes, you know, like, it's just... Also, hi Raiders, by the way. Oh dang, I'm so sorry, I actually gotta go, my mom needs me. It's okay, thank you so much for stopping by, chill. I hope to catch you around sometime. You seem very lovely. I hope you have fun with whatever your mom needs you to, like, help with. I need love so I don't get lost in a swamp. Yes. I'm thinking it would just, like, start out as, like maybe, like, 5 or 6 people. Like, my closest friend group. Like, maybe you, Meraki. Maybe, like, Rexman. Maybe Jackson if he's not busy by then. Yeah, definitely. Gonna look out for you when you're live. Have a lovely stream. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Hope you have a lovely rest of your day. It would be cool. Yeah. Like, imagine just, like, a little server that, like, eventually, like, spreads out and becomes something, like, bigger. I don't know, I've, like, really been craving that lately, I don't know why. But I don't have that kind of money, so I can't do it. I'm 96% sure you and Rocky would cause chaos. I think it would, like, be kind of chill to, like, begin with, and then, like, once we add more people, it would become more chaotic. Because I think the people I would, like, choose are, like, people that would be, like, kind of down to earth. And then, like, once I feel like we need a bit more, like, chaos, I would add some more people, like Sean, you know? Like, Sean would definitely add on to the chaos. And then, like, once we've, like, gotten the chaos, like, settled in, I think I would, like, start inviting people that are, like, more unfamiliar with Minecraft. So that, like, we can, like, show them all the stuff that's, like, been created so far. My voice. Holy shit, where did my voice go? Hold on. My throat is not, my voice is not used to me, like, talk. Oh shit. I just hydrated. Oh my god. Thank you for the hydrate. My throat is not used to me talking. I haven't really been talking, like, for the past week. When I'm not live or, like, in a voice chat, I more or less go, like, just totally mute. I think it's called, like, selective mutism. I've like been calling it nonverbal, but I don't think that's true. I don't think it's nonverbal. I think it's called selective mutism. It's just like I don't really talk if I don't like have a reason to, and I don't most of the time. If I can avoid talking, I'll just not talk. What we're doing, right? Potato farm. Right. What was I saying? Right. So I think like I would like pick out, you know, a kind of chill group that like I know would be kind of active on the server as well. Like we could build like a little community house, like a couple houses, you know, just like mess around, get some like diamond armor, set up a villager farm maybe, or we could just play the game like regular people, like no villager farm. I haven't done that in like forever. I think that could also be fun, like just going like actually fucking mining for like diamonds, and then we could like get full netherite and stuff like that. Like that would maybe take a week, you know, maybe 2 weeks, just like a regular SMP. Like I haven't done that in forever. Like it's been absolutely ages since I've done that. Like I think I genuinely think it's been years. Like you, me, Rocky, and Rex, then. Maybe Jackson. Maybe like Asterix them. Like okay, maybe not Jackson. Jackson might not work that well because he's in a different time zone. Unless he messes up his time zone. I don't know, I think that could be kind of fun though. We could add Jackson and Sean at the same time. We could like start adding like Americans. And then that's what starts like causing chaos in the server. Time zone would suck, yeah. I was chatting in a voice chat with one of my American friends earlier, and they were just like, I need to go to bed, Buffy. It's 4 a.m. And I was like, no, it's not. It's 11:40 p.m. or 11:40 a.m. It's fine. We're in the same time zone. And they were like, we're not. We're definitely fucking not. I was like, no, it's fine. It's lunchtime. You don't sleep during lunchtime. You go nom nom, you know, you go get nom noms, don't sleep, don't leave me. They were like, please. Yo! Hey Rexit! Fuck, Elton!
0N_ sacrificed 3 viewers to the stream.
Hey Elton! Thank you for the raid! Oh my god, hey Rexman! Let me see if I can get my other fucking command to work because it didn't work before. Nope, still doesn't work. Thank you so much. Now I have 2 taps of love. Oh yeah. Hey Helsen, how are you doing? How was your stream? My voice keeps going. My voice keeps going all fucky wucky. Bunk, more water. How was your stream? I hope you had a lovely stream. Welcome to the fuck, what was my name? Loughlin. Welcome to Loughlin Live, my new channel. It's not a new channel, it's the same channel, I just changed the name. How was your stream, Helsen? How was the stream? I hope you have a lovely time. We're about to start a potato farm. Dirt. It was a very cool game, yo. What was Helson playing? What was Helson playing? I need to know. I need to know. I desperately need to know. I'm gonna need the potato. Hold on. Oxenfree, yo, I remember watching Jacksepticeye play that back in the day. That game was so cool. I barely remember what happens to that game. I might go back and watch her mod, honestly. It's getting part two. Yo! It's been ages since the part one, hasn't it? Oh my god. You know, I might go and watch, you know, Helson's VOD before going to sleep tonight. In a while, yeah. Instead of watching Phil's in Minecraft tonight, I might watch Helson _ I can't read what people are saying. Also, look, we have shaders on because I got annoyed at the leaves. Helson with a 0 _. So. That is true. That is in fact how you spell the name. Fuck. I keep forgetting that I don't have feather falling. Why is that? Looks like someone just carved that out. But it's... But I'm glad that you had fun. I think you said you had fun. You said it was the coolest game at least. So I'm gonna assume that you had fun. Big Dragon style, true. Boop. I can hear zombies underneath me somewhere. Zombie villager. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, the question is, do we make the potato farm like this way, like the water goes this way, or do we make it go this way? I think we make it go this way. We did have fun. Oh yeah, we love having fun. Oh, I'm so lame. I fucking love making puns like that. Anyway. Do you like the new name I have, by the way? But I have told the story a couple times now about why I changed it. And hopefully I should be back for my break as well now. I was taking a little bit of a break. Because, you know, it's a little bit of a tough time at the moment. Because it's, you know, the 1 year anniversary. Yeah. You know how it'd be. It's fine. Everything is A-okay. Okay, I think we do this side first. Ah, wrong button. I meant to eat bread. We also played some MCC Island earlier. That shit was pretty fun. I did some parkour. I did not do Parkour Warrior Survivor. I did just do regular parkour. Because I don't know how well my computer's gonna be able to handle me playing Survivor. I did play it earlier before I streamed, though. I got 7th place in my first try. So fun. I fucking love that game. Let's do it right here. And then we need to go get more water. Boop. What's that boy doing? Okay. I'm feeling like the energy drinks that I drank earlier are starting to wear off. So I'm starting to be lose focus. Which is not great. Go. And then we hike in a long stretch. And I also gotta remember to ask on the server if we're allowed to go to the end. Because I desperately need wings for like some of the builds that I wanna do. I was like playing on another server that had like the Origins mod, and I always choose to be Elytrian. Because I fucking love flying, and you know, it doesn't matter that I'm a little bit fragile, because I don't die anyway in Minecraft. So, you know. I'm still a little hardcore boy. What can I say? Wait. This one. Like, I don't die, even if, like, I need to only wear, like, gold or chainmail. So it doesn't really bother me too much that, like... Ooh. That looks like a bad time down there. My attention span is slipping. That. Yep. Okay, and then we put that water. Did it wrong. There we go. I was saying something, wasn't I? I was in the middle of like explaining something, I think. Oh yeah, I was talking about how when I get money, I wanna do a Minecraft server. I wanna do the Love SMP. And basically the premise for that is that I just wanna like introduce like a bunch of content creators to Minecraft. And like introduce like a bunch of people that like probably would never have met each other otherwise. Because like a bunch of like the streamer friends I have, they don't really play Minecraft and they're not really super interested in it. But like because of that, they're also missing out on like a bunch of like really cool people. You know what I mean? And like the same goes the other way around. Like people who basically only play Minecraft, like they would never meet someone like Bilbo. Like, one of my really cool, like, streamer friends is called Bilbo, and he, like, mainly plays, like, Resident Evil games. Like, you guys would never meet, like, have any chance of meeting him, you know what I mean? Because, like, he just doesn't really care about Minecraft. Which is such a shame, you know, because he's so fucking cool. I need stone. So like one day when I like get enough money, I really want to do a Minecraft server, which purpose is literally just to like help people like meet cool people. And then we can like all make like really cool things on it, you know? Like, I don't know, it's... And 1, 2, 3, 4. Boop, boop. My eye is itching. Boop. And like I think I would probably want Rexman is in like the first batch of people. Because like I feel like when it first starts out, I want to have like maybe 3 or 4 people that are like close friends with me. That could like, you know, like just like help me start out. Kind of like how the Dream SMP started out, you know what I mean? Like it was just like a server where like a couple like best friends were just like chilling, and like I also really just want to play the game normally for once, and like that's gonna be a lot easier when like I own the server, you know what I mean? Because like a lot of issues that I've like noticed with like the SMPs that I've played on is that it all feels very rushed, because like it feel like it wasn't like put a lot of thought into like the people that got invited. You know what I mean? I don't know if that makes sense. And like, it's not like that with all the servers that I've been on, obviously, but it's just like a theme that I've noticed. is that, like, there's always gonna be, like, that one person who just wants to, like, run the game. That, it has been me a couple times. But, like, I just kind of want to play Minecraft, like I used to do in, like, the olden days as well. And I feel like if I, like, just invite, like, 3 or 4 people to begin with, like, I won't even, like, make a villager farm or anything. Like, imagine, I just feel like that could be, like, really nice. Well, like, me, maybe Regsman, maybe Meraki, Bloody Brat, and then, like, maybe one other. Like, no automated shit, just, like, we even go fucking strip mining for diamonds, you know, like, we can build a little community house, we can all, like, build, like, houses that aren't inspired or directly copied from, like, Pinterest. just, like, regular Minecraft. And, like, we don't travel, like, 12,000 blocks away from spawn. To find a village, you know? Hello! Hello! Hey, ghost! How are you doing? I love that, to be honest. Just hit me up. Yeah, one day when I get the money for it. And then, like, after maybe we've gotten netherite and, like, we're, like, diamond armor or something like that, we could, like, start inviting other people. Like, to add a little, like, a little chaos to it kind of thing, or, like, a little bit of spice. To, like, kind of shake things up, because, like, in theory, as much as I would, like, love to say that people would watch us just, you know, the wholesome content. People do need a little bit of something, you know? The dream just repeated itself 10 times, oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit, that's way too many times. Why did it do that? Why did it repeat itself 10 times? Are you okay? Look. It looks fine on my phone. I think it's a you problem. Nyong. Blah blah blah. Do 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 do. But yeah, I've been thinking about that a lot lately. Just like, I kind of miss the old days, especially like this week. I've been like thinking about it a lot. But like the main goal of it would definitely be to like help introduce people to like other content creators. How are you? I am vibing. My voice is giving out on me because this is the most talking I have done like in forever. My voice does not know how to fucking handle it. I sound like a gremlin. Which fits with my name. So, you know. Ow, what the fuck? Bruh. Ow, my bones. I can't be beat. How are you doing, King? How are you? I haven't seen you in a while. Mm-hmm. I haven't seen you in my stream chat in a while. Boop. I did a little bit of a name change. Ah. Boop. So now I'm Lufflin. Lufflin Live. People keep calling me Luffin though. Like they don't notice that there's an L after Luff. So people keep calling me Luffin. It sounds like a muffin, but like, it sounds like they're calling me a muffin, like a Luff muffin. Am I gonna turn into Bad Boy Halo? I was Luffs on Minecraft, now I'm gonna become a fucking Lufflin. Luffin? I'm a fucking Luffin. I'm a Luffin, guys. I've been busy. Many vertical lines makes it a lot confusing, to be honest. Yeah. I'm sorry, my man. I can't believe you. Unforgivable. Unless you cheat. I like the new user. Oh, you. I'm half human and half machine. It's very cool. I like it too. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I sure hope you like it. You helped me pick it. I like it too. bless you, Rexman. Bless you. I keep writing wrong. No, I think you keep writing right. I think that is exactly what you meant to write. I think there's only been one person who told me they didn't really like it. Which is fine. I'm actually more surprised that people are able to recognize it. Well, I guess no one else is using Luff. I pretty much got that claimed. I mean, look, I'm not saying that my name is Luff trademark on Twitch, but it is, because it is my name and you can't use it. I can't meet beat. I'm not hurt you unless you cheat. It is my name and no one else can ever use it. I refuse. You cannot. I don't know. We're gonna have so many potatoes, guys. Oh, hold on. I see a long message. I'm running down to the potatoes. Hold on. I've been scared of my PC because there's a spider roaming around the whole desk and stuff. I'm proud of myself for being able to sleep knowing that there's a spider in my room. I kinda like spiders, not gonna lie. They're kinda chill. like they do have a tendency to try and jump in my face, which is a little bit rude, to be honest. But like, they're kinda chill. Like, there was a spider that was like, whenever I see a spider, I just leave it alone, unless it's like directly in my way. Like if it's like making like a spider web, like where I'm about to walk, like I'm literally actively about to walk there, you know. I usually just leave it alone. Like even if like, it's usually only if like I have to like actively walk there, like in less than a minute, that I do something about it. Otherwise, I just kind of leave it. But I have bad experiences with them. Yeah, you also live in America, don't you? They're not really dangerous here, so that's usually why I don't like them. Like, we don't have any dangerous spiders here, so I guess it is a little bit different, like, if they're, like, dangerous. What did I miss out? Was it a huge mistake? Unless I'm kind of sad. Boom. The ground looks so fucking wet. I guess it is wet, you know? Like, I guess it makes sense. It's just fucking shiny. Mud. Oh yeah, there's also like a fucking massive cave over here. I need to leave America. Happy American Day yesterday, but what the fuck? I keep collections and mess upon my wall. What the fuck is this dude doing? What the fuck? Why are you down here? Why are you here? No, don't run away. Get your ass fucking back here. I have this. I have. I'm gonna leave you alive. Found yourself lucky. Where's my inventory spot? No? What do you mean no? What did I even say? I don't know what I said. I don't remember what I said. I forgot, you can water like leaves now. Oh yeah, I said Happy American Day, didn't I? I accidentally wore an American flag yesterday. Because I really like NASA, like the space program, because I really like space. So I have like a bunch of hoodies that just say NASA on it, right? And like two of my hoodies have the American flag, like under NASA, which is like on the chest. So I just kind of, I accidentally wore the American flag because I was wearing that hoodie. It was not a conscious choice. I just forgot to change my hoodie for like several days because I was also sleeping in it and I wasn't leaving my house. And then like I didn't realize it was the 4th of July. Someone like told me, and then I like realized like after it had already passed midnight, I think it was like 2 a.m. or something. I like looked down and was like, oh shit, that is the American flag on my chest. I did have a pretty pog time with my sister. We went on a joyride seeing all the fireworks. Fireworks scare me though. Scare the shit out of me. Yeah. They scare me as well. I don't really like loud noises. I'm gonna go on MTCI for a moment and just do some parkour because I cannot deal with that anymore. I was supposed to be building and I just don't have the mental capacity for it right now. The energy drink I drank earlier has like started to wear off, so my attention span is just fucking dipping. The music's not too loud, is it? It might be a bit loud. There we go. Oh my god, my frames! It's because I have the fucking shader on! There we go. Let's see, which one were we doing? I think we were doing this one. Can't see the enemy one. Also, I'm always Red Rabbit because I like how it fits with my outfit. Okay, we're starting over. Love that! Bilbo! Bilbo, I was talking about you earlier, holy shit! Hi! You also missed me playing like regular Minecraft, now I'm just doing parkour, shit. Ah. Fucked up. Hello! I haven't played Minecraft in a hot minute, I have no motivation. Oh, why is Love save me? I see now, Love Limb. I'm so sorry, I can't be here. No, I can't believe you're working. I can't believe it. I'm so tired. I drank about a liter of energy drinks earlier and it has like started to wear off. So now I'm starting to get hyper again. Because energy drinks, they make me like focus and like calm down. I used to drink them a lot to like be able to fall asleep, but I had to stop doing that because the caffeine also gave me like anxiety. So I like kept waking up with anxiety attacks, which is not what you want when you're asleep, obviously. I'm so tired too. A liter. I usually drink more. Well, I've been trying to cut down. I've like been trying to stay at like half a liter per day because because I am highly addicted to caffeine at this point. But I do kind of want to like spend less money on energy drinks because they are starting to get kind of expensive. And also, they're like changing the taste. I'm very like specific when it comes to taste of like specifically energy drinks. And like the one I have been drinking recently, like they've stopped selling them. So I need to like find different energy drinks. It's so much. It's so much all the time. See a long message. I will look at it in a moment. I'm just doing for. No, you don't want that. You make sure to keep water hydrated and take care of yourself. I don't want a world without love in it. That would suck, wouldn't it? I am kind of cool. What can I say? Nyong. But you know, it's getting better. I did consume a liter today. That is because I was like thrift shopping and like I bought some food and it was like it made my like mouth really dry. So I needed like something to drink and like my dad went into like one of the stores and I was like I kind of just wanted water and then he came out with like a fucking energy drink and I was like, well, so you know, I drank that. It was kind of pop though. Boop. Yeah. Yeah. Ah, pop. Oh yeah, right. So I was talking about you like a moment ago. I was talking about how when I get a bit more money, I want to make a like my own Minecraft server. And specifically, I want like. The idea behind the Minecraft server is that I want to be able to like introduce like content creators that probably wouldn't have had the chance of like meeting, like because they don't really play the same games, like how like you probably don't know a whole lot of people that like play Minecraft because that's just not something you're really interested in, but there's so many cool people that play Minecraft that you would like never be able to meet. And the same for like the Minecraft content creators, like they would probably never get the chance to meet like you. Ah! Oh my god!
Pumpkiny Bear sacrificed one viewers to the stream.
Ah, I'm shouting you out, I don't have any mods here. Pumpkiny Bear. Did I spell that right? I hope so, there we go. Thank you for the raid, how was your stream? I hope you had a lovely time. Oh my god. Ah! Boop. It's such a good idea, bringing people together. Yeah! And like, a lot of like the streamers that don't really play Minecraft, that I like to talk with, like a lot of them have said that they would love to play Minecraft with me. So you know, if I can like be that bridge, I would love to, you know? Like, if I could like introduce them to like more communities, and introduce like more communities into like other people's stuff, you know? Like that would be so fucking lovely, you know? Because there's so many fucking cool streamers out there. Had a great stream. I'm so glad to hear it. That was very loud in my ears. But yeah, I would absolutely like love to like do that when I like get more money. Also because I really want to have my own server as well where I can just kind of, you know, be the one who like make sure everything is okay, because like a lot of times on like servers it gets very stressful for like the person that's like controlling everything from behind the scenes. Ah. And especially if I like make sure that like I know everyone who like gets in and out and stuff like that, like I'm really good at like moderating. Yo, holy shit, thank you for the gifted sub. Holy shit, thank you, Bilbo! Ah! Thank you! Holy shit! Ah! Thank you! Oh my goodness! Ah! I was in the middle of saying something. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Thank you so much for the gifted sub. Right, I'm really good at moderating. A thousand bits! Holy shit, thank you for the- Holy shit! That's so many bits! Oh my god. I was like looking at how much bits cost like the other day. That is so much money. Oh my god. Holy shit, thank you. You really didn't have to do that. That is so sweet of you. I keep messing up my parkour now. but... Ah. But yeah, you're amazing. You're an absolute treasure upon this planet, Bilbo. Oh my god, thank you for another 50! I really like that idea. You're very cool. You're very cool. You're very cool, Ghost. You're very, very cool. And Bilbo is so fucking cool. Like, obviously... If you guys, like, don't follow Bilbo already, like, you should be following Bilbo. Like, there you go. Like, you guys should, without a doubt, be following Bilbo. Like, he is the fucking sweetest dude. Like, holy shit. He's, like, one of my absolute comfort streamers at the moment. Like, every time he goes live, I'm, like, usually in the other fucking room, and I get, like, so excited. The amount of fucking times I've smacked my face into, like, the wall, like, getting up from my bed so fast. Like, I absolutely fucking run to my computer the moment he goes live. Like, he is an absolute fucking treasure. Like, he is, so, like, the fact that he does not have more followers is an absolute fucking crime. Like... Like, one day, dude is gonna blow up, and he's like, he's gonna forget about me, and forget about us, but it's fine, because he fucking deserves the fucking world. Like, the fact that we get to, like, hang out with Bilbo when he's, like, this small, is, like, it's awesome, because, like, one day he is going to, like, become a massive fucking streamer. He's so fucking good at playing games as well. I never know any of the games that he's playing, but he does it, like, really well. And he does, like, such long streams as well, so you can just have them, like, on in the background. It's fucking awesome. So you guys should definitely go, like, follow him if you haven't already. He doesn't play Minecraft, but that doesn't really matter, to be honest. In my opinion, at least. I'll never forget about you. You're too sweet. You're too sweet. You're such a sweetheart. Like, Bilbo is, like, actually so fucking sweet. Ha! The world doesn't deserve him. He's, like, such a fucking sweetheart. I wish I could play more games that he would be interested in. But I just only can focus on Minecraft. Oh my god, thank you for the second gifted sub. Thank you. Boop. Ah! Bobo is so fucking sweet. I gotta get back to work, but thank you for the kind words, love. Of course, you deserve all of them, if not more. Have fun at work. Boop. I'm messing up my parkour really bad. You deserve the world, man. When I get my Minecraft server, Bilbo is definitely invited. What I'm thinking with, like, that Minecraft server once I get it, is that, you know, like, a couple of people, and then, like, we invite some more people for, like, to add, like, some chaos after, like, we've gotten, like, settled down and have, like, a community hub and stuff like that. For real, man. So sweet. He is so sweet. And he looks so cool as well. Like, dude has so many fucking tattoos. I am so jealous. He's, like, low-key gender. He's, like, low-key gender, not gonna lie. Nobody is as cool as Bilbo. I know! It's fucking cool. I cannot focus on my parkour. My voice is also giving out on me. It's not great, but. Oh yeah, Pumpkin, if you're still here, I hope you had an absolutely lovely stream. And also, welcome. Welcome to the love stream. It's very scuffed. I'm gonna do the last one up here. Basically, we need to get 16 medals and finish it in less than 5 minutes. Also, how's it going with the choosing a new color palette? I gave up on it, to be honest. I think I'm just gonna stick. I'm gonna stick with what I have. I was like trying to like create an OC with like some of the colors that like you like not only you picked out, but like I also got a couple like other people to pick some out so I could like try and mix and match in case I couldn't like come up with anything. But I think I'm gonna stick with what the color palette I have for now until like I figure something out, because like my brain was just not working with me. But I also think pink is very cool. Okay, and then we go back. I don't think a lot of people like use pink the way I do, because I like usually when people use pink it's like very feminine as well, which I don't think I'm doing. Because it seems like, you know, a very feminine color. So I think it might also be like kind of good that me as like a gender neutral person uses like such a color that's like very feminized and like very gendered, because like it also gives it that, you know, like colors don't have genders, you know what I mean? But and like you can't really base a person's personality off of colors. Like Technoblade also used pink, you know? That fuck, it's fine. So for now, I think I'm gonna stick with, like the pink I have now. Also because pink is like one of my favorite colors, like neon pink, and neon green. Fuck, I love neon green. Neon green is so fucking good. That's homophobic. That's fucking homophobic. It's too bright. It is kind of bright, but I don't know, like it, my brain really like neon colors, but also pastels, which obviously don't fucking work together. Like my brain just really likes colors to like stand out. Oh, pain. Oh my god. No. Okay, I'm not gonna get enough medals. Phobia. I see a dreamer. Okay, wait. Hold on. Ah, love, you deserve a lot, my man. I really appreciate you, and you are so loved by a lot because you're so caring to so many people. I wish I was as cool as you, King. Never stop being you. Unironically, I am actually very cool, and by that I mean I cannot feel my hands most of the time because they're so cold. Pastels so superior, they are fine. Why? I shouldn't be doing this again. I want to see flying like a bee, black and yellow energy. Naturally. Alright, my voice is starting to give out. So I'm gonna find someone to raid, and I'm gonna talk with you guys a little bit. You guys are so fucking sweet. Like, all the time, you guys are just so supportive, and, like, so fucking sweet. Like, you guys deserve the fucking world, to be honest. We can raid Winter if you guys want. Would you like to raid Winter? I'm gonna make sure that I write it right, hold on. Raid Winter... Winter has like a really weird name. Like, to spell, it's Winter's lovely. But like, you guys are always so supportive, like, all the time. Like, I can say the wildest things and you guys are like, oh my god, you're so funny, and I'm like... Oh. Alright, there we go. Like, you guys fucking deserve the world. If you guys are not in the raid, remember to refresh the chat. Like, there's a little pop-out thing that you can, like, you can, like, close it and open the chat again if it doesn't show, the raid doesn't show up. So that you are sure that you come along with the raid. Because sometimes it is a bit funky. And it doesn't like want to bring you along. Here is the command. Right, I forgot that it. Right, okay, so you can't do that. I changed the emote names. Fuck, I can't. Is nothing. Wait, I don't think it's. This one is working either. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna make a quick. Okay. Oh my god, I can't see my chat. Okay, we're making a new. Raid command, hold on. Hello, we're about to raid out. There we go. Alright, if you guys are not in the raid, refresh the chat and you should be pulled along. Alright. I'll see you in a couple of days, probably. I'll try to stream again on Friday. I'll see you guys. Remember to join the Discord if you haven't already. Okay, bye guys!